It's only because their poor brains are so benumbed by love that they can no longer think straight. Love, sickly love, brotherly love, unconditional love, cowardly love, geek love, a love that says relinquish judgment, a love that encourages acceptance at the expense of discernment. It's no wonder people imagine things have changed for the better, when in fact all that's changed is their capacity to accept any amount of shit unconditionally.